is east of Washington, D.C., and that's where you find this place, FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Today, it's the opener. They'll start this drive out on the ground. They'll wind up getting a yard on the game's first play at second down. So this thing to football, of course, here, the first season and first ever regular season game for the Washington Commanders. That name unveiled in a grand reveal back on February 2nd. Timeout. They'll have two remaining as we move the sticks. Powell out of the shotgun. Slings this deep from McLaurin. Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. Picked off by Tyson Campbell. And the Jaguars are going to take over at their own 2-yard line.
Well, they certainly weren't afraid to let it fly early, and they hope that'll keep the defense honest and keep the offensive guys excited about getting back out there. They are in attack mode in this game. Now you're just hoping your defense can keep them off the scoreboard so you're not facing a deficit the next time you run out there.
A snap to Lawrence as he taps this forward. And he will forge his way forward. But this is just going to make things worse. Lawrence from his end zone. And a loose football. And it's Washington that scoops it up. He's to the 10. And he'll be brought down.
They're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback.
Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can. But this is third and goal.
What? What the fuck?
In this case, just a little bit too much.
Sly able to put this
one.
They fumbled the last time they had the football. Fortunate that it only led to a field goal. 3-0 the score. They start first and 10. And they're going to get this beyond the 40. Play has him up past the 40.
I see that.
And another first and 10.
Yeah.
It's out, Larkin. Look.
What was
that? Time to come off real
good. Ooh, he tried.
Why didn't you let me fucking jump? What the fuck was that? That's a big ass tight end.
Ingram, nigga.
He was like number 17. Why you like, yeah, 88 on him?
Yeah, I paint.
Here we go on fourth down.
Oh, that was a nice ass block.
Next drive, the Washington offense. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take the short field goal.
And the key phrase, you nailed it. Forced to, because you know coaches look at these short field goals as a last resort. That's not how drives are supposed to end. You're supposed to put six on the board. You don't get the big stuff down on that one, do you?
No, you don't go top shelf. That's bottom shelf material. And so we're into it over.
Hell no. He not for my speed. Like, how you?
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now. First and 10.
Give me that.
You know that.
I'm trying my
phone. They didn't let me jump.
So now the big question is, can he answer that challenge and rebound with plenty of time remaining in this game?
And that's caught inside
the
30.
Who the fuck is that?
It's
Watkins. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9.
62. Makes it really difficult.
Second goal from inside the 5.
Are they playing at Buffalo?
Play action. It's
yeah.
Takes it in.
Kamario, I say what's up.
Bronze, what's up?
It's an offense.
comes out here, Charles. Remember, they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points. But then the pick ensued.
And because of that,
this defense tough to run against. And those linebackers, they go side to side up the field, and there they get them for no gain.
If you can't get linemen upfield to the second level to occupy them, they have a field day when they wrap up like that.
Howell throwing on third down here. And he finds McLaurin.
Oh, you see, you just seen that?
Just paying attention to it. I'm gonna put it on my line.
They looked really good. They jumped in the saddle in a big way now, and now they're in full gallop. I mean, before, kind of cantering around a little bit, right? Trying to feel their way, not getting done what they wanted to.
I've been going ham with this nigga, Quez Watkins.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Keep it on the ground. It's Watkins. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
Brandon, we just saw the benefits of being able to run the ball successfully. They pick up four just about anything you want, but on the defensive side of the ball, you scramble a little bit. Now you're behind, trying to figure out, do I need to blitz it?
The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout. As it takes 22 seconds to go. Lawrence. He finds his man complete. That's Watkins. So that means they're down to one. On first down, Watkins.
Hold it.
The big left tackle who gets
to block well, and he starts to slip off of you, and instinctively you reach out and grab him, and when it's done like that, it's often seen by the official and called.
Now Lawrence to throw to the end zone, but it's before half.
Hold on, you can see.
Oh, I ain't watching on Cody, man. I get HBO for free because of Netflix. Hulu free because of iPhone. Push X and everything. This shit. I know I threw it wrong as soon as I threw it.
It,
ain't no blocking for that man right there.
Don't worry, we got you to start things off. You take it from there.
They'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Yeah, another negative play in an early down situation. This one to start the drive. You're putting a lot of pressure on your quarterback to bail you out when you're in second and long yardage.
And he'll be a little shy of the 20.
Oh, the fumble.
26-yard line. And he will
before he's brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The seven. Pal to the air on first and 10.
Good throw.
Looking for McLaurin, and he's got it. Touchdown, Washington.
My dude's just on punt return.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. The interception on the last drive proved costly, led to the tying score, so 17 all as they come up on a first
down. Man, why the fuck they ain't let me click on?
That's what I'm gonna pick.
Yeah, I know. That drive's some bullshit.
That shit was pick like hell. I take it. That was a hell of a pick. I'm just trying to get that bitch away.
They'll run on first down. It's Watkins.
What's flag?
Stop touching those, bro.
Into your film sessions. A fresh set of downs. It's first and 10. Lawrence will throw. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. It'll go as an impressive big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the 5. Here's Lawrence to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown, Jaguars.
Isn't that Trimble?
No.
What's in the Panthers' ass? You done fucked up the Panthers, see?
Oh, 12 for 148.
Man, I'm over here going even. 35-6. Reaching the end zone on their
last drive. And normally I'd warn against getting complacent just because they scored and they want to keep building off of their last drive. Now they just want the officials to hurry up and place the ball so they can snap it and get back to work. And this is going to be a Commander's first blitzing during a rundown because sometimes, well, because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon. On first down, they'll run it on the draw play. Stopped for no gain. Second down. And this is going to be a Commander's first down as the tackle made it about the 43-yard line.
Oh.
To break tackles, and his feet never stopped moving. On first down, Hal slings this deep from McLaurin.
Pass interference. He was pushing my nigga the whole fucking time.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated grooves. Remember the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after getting up 6 the last time on the field. And frankly, it's just a battle. The opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on 2nd and 12. Here's Lawrence. He finds his man complete. It's Watkins. They'll give him 40 yards there. And it's on the tape now. That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense. It could turn into a big gain downfield. What a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short game. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. 109 yards, plenty of intrigue where the game's going on, and this one no different as we come up on a 1st and 10. On play action, Lawrence. And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Up the center. Let's remember how dangerous he got sometimes where he's coming at you at an angle. It's a difficult job for him to snap the ball and then execute his block. On third down, Lawrence. And it's
dang you.
At the goal line. And the Commanders are...
No, hell no, they hit me.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league.
They trying to cheat me, man.
When he flips on the tape, he's like, ah, I shouldn't have thrown that ball. No doubt about it. And remember, second year...
I don't know, but we about to try to come get your ass.
So he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9. Well, he got what he could there, just trying to move forward and gain a little bit of yardage and create some space. You know the pressure is going to be tough defensively. First throw now for the backup wins. And his first throw since coming.
That's why you need a quarterback.
Wow.
That was fucking serious. That was a fucking touchdown like a motherfucker. Oh, yeah. There you go.
They let the nigga. Yeah.
Yeah.
Position that they are in. Fourth quarter, two score lead, and now the ball back after the INT. They'll start on the ground here on first down. Cameron Cole.
Oh yeah, give me that. Yeah.
Are you close? Why the fuck did he try to grab the ball?
I'm trying to hit them motherfucker too. I couldn't even got that point. I'm talking about. I might be thinking safety right now. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. They might be thinking this is close to another. They need to score quickly to win, but they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing that matters is scoring quickly. Then they'll take it from there. To throw is Wentz. He's gonna let it fly. What? Bullshit. You be getting that bullshit, bro.
Here's first and ten.
That's out of bounds.
And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone. Give it big credit for
Cincinnati score first.
And that should do it. Oh no, he lost the football. And I do believe this is going to wind up a return.
That's what they're taught. But sometimes in the heat of battle, sometimes that heroic stuff.
I'll try to pick to the fastest first.
Out there, set ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it's incomplete.
Wait, I wanted you to hit me before I walk out there.
If I ain't come in with that hit, he would have caught that motherfucker. And they got burnt like a hit. My dude was right behind him. Well, he can't pitch with his right hand.
So for the Jags, it was a hard-fought game, and they'll exit 1-0 as they win by a touchdown.
Fucking stupid-ass video game.